G'day guys, it's Ian here from Aussie Tech, and today we're going to look at the Simjimu sink stand. Now, this is it nicely packaged up. You can get it in white or black. Let's have a little look there. You can get it white or black. And it's got a nice little white inside, but still on the background in the white. And in the black I've got here, it's just basically black on both sides. But it's a really handy and clever little device. Now you can get this for either Android or for your iPhone 5, and soon to be 6 this year, I would assume. Now it's quite clever. It's just a simple little stand. So your phone, let's get my phone just here. Basically this sits on it like that. So what you do is you actually put the cable in. If you can see there, there's a little adapter you can take out, and you put the cable into there and just run the cable in through the back. So when you've got it on your desk, it just sits there. It's simple but it's a very elegant design. It's very solidly built. It actually feels like it's made out of metal. The inside bit here is plastic, but the outside is metal. The foot stands are metal, and it's got a nice little chrome sides on either the white or the black one. So it's a really, really handy little stand, I must say. I'm really impressed with this one, and I'm really happy with it. It's so simple. I know, again, Simjimu seem to be making some very good quality but simple little devices. You've seen my video on the car kit. It works really well. Simple but very effective. This is another simple one. It's just a simple little stand but works really good. So all credit to Simjimu for that. So again, of course, I will have a link to this product down in the link below. They also have a larger version of this for tablets, so definitely worth checking those out as well. So yep, that's the Simjimu sink stand. And this white one that you see right here, this is for a lightning cable included. This one is going to be given away to a lucky viewer, and all you need to do, the win, is you need to make sure that you comment below and you share this video, and you have to make, and afterwards make sure that you are a subscriber to this channel. So if you're a subscriber to the channel, you've shared this video, and that you've commented below, you'll be in the running to win the sink stand. Well, I'm Ian. This is Aussie Tech. Thank you for watching. But g'day. Oh, yeah.
Let me tongue twist it.
That's another one for the bloody bloopers at the end. Alright, okay. Take two. I should really clean my teeth before. Okay. Take three.